I was just getting ready to go to bed, and I came out here and looked at this piece, and I had a little, not vision, but an idea of what I can do on one part of it. I'm going to try this real quick before I go to bed. Sometimes you see something for just a brief second, and captures your mind for a second. And that's basically what happened just now. I'm going to take these fingers off. You'll understand why in a second. I'm going to wrap this blanket hand. Yeah. I got my camera to the back right of me. Try this angle. I was trying to figure out what to do with this area right here, and it occurred to me the blanket. I'm going to try it. I don't know if it's going to work or not. Worst thing happens, I just have to redo the hand. Right now, I'm flying completely by the seat of my pants. And I really have no idea what I'm going to do. And I'm just letting, you might call it a spirit, guide me. I don't know what else to call it. Okay, I'm going to leave it at this. Go to bed. Because I am sleepy. And see what it feels like in the morning. Let this stiffen up a little bit. This clay never hardens. But it never hardens so much that I can't work on it. And I just want to leave it. Come back in the morning. See how it looks to me then. I like it. I like that flow. Almost like a spirit. I'll just leave it like this for now and see how I feel tomorrow. Next time.